Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Wednesday, the 23rd of October 2019 is Zion, our fortress. The stronghold of the Lord, his perfect place, and the city of our God. Enter Mount Zion as a multitude clothed in white, who cleanse their filthy garment in the blood of the Lamb. Establish the dwelling places of Zion in the nations, and gather the assembly to them, so that the foundation will be laid for the harvest of the ages. Zion, our fortress, become a harvest worker for the Lord, and bring the wheat into the barn. You were prepared for this time by fire and flames. Receive the Holy Spirit and declare boldly that the kingdom of our God has come near. Spread the gospel of the kingdom to the world. Zion, our fortress, be part of the city of God. Be part of Mount Zion. Make the holy mountain our destination, the place where our Father and our Lord Jesus dwell. Zion is your stronghold and your fortress, the bulwark of the Lord against all evil. It will cover you as a shield by day and night. And this was the Daily Prophetic Word given for Wednesday, the 23rd of October 2019. Zion is our fortress. The mission of Triple Grace is to establish the dwellings of Zion in the nations, then to gather the assembly to them. And these dwellings of Zion will be then the harvest workers, the foundation of the great harvest to come. They will bring in as many people as possible to righteousness, and they will gather the people from all the nations, so that at the end, at the sixth seal, a multitude clothed in white that nobody could number will stand at the base of Mount Zion. And there they will be raptured into paradise. And they will be with our Father and with our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ forever and ever. Be part of this movement. Come out of the world and out of Babylon spiritually. Be set apart from the world. Establish and open a dwelling place of Zion in your neighborhood. Gather the assembly together and bring the people to the harvest. Harvest the souls. It is about souls to fulfill what is written, that the multitude clothed in white can stand at the base of Mount Zion. And you are part of it. Join us. Become an elder. Become a state or national leader of this great harvest. All what you have to do is to give your heart and your life to Jesus Christ. Repent. Change your life. And come out of the world and out of Babylon spiritually. Come out clean. Cleanse your old life. And step forward. Establish a dwelling place of Zion in your neighborhood. And then gather the people together. Build a strong foundation. And these people in this dwelling place will then go out into the neighborhoods and will gather in the wheat into the barn of the Lord. Thank you that you have listened to this Daily Prophetic Word. And if you are interested to become an elder, state or national leader, I will put a link into the first pinned comment. And also there I will put the references of scripture to it. Isaiah 4, Luke 10, Micah, and several others. Please read them. Take it to the Lord that he can guide you to establish a dwelling place of Zion in your neighborhood. Thank you. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And we are here to guide you to Mount Zion and to the rapture of the church into paradise. Have a blessed day, and I will see you again tomorrow. Maranatha.